Welcome to this week's Job with Jason. It is my favorite time of the year. One of my favorite topics that we do with Job with Jason. It is how to protest your property taxes, okay? So May 15th is the cutoff for Montgomery County, Harris County to protest your property taxes. So if you own a home in these counties, even Fort Bend's the same way, you start getting these notice of values in the mail right about now. So make sure you check your mail. If you have investment properties, you might wanna go track it down from the county as well too. Sometimes when I've owned investment properties, I didn't get the notice of value to my house, it went to the investment property. But the cutoff is May 15th, whether you get the notice of value or not. So make sure you do a couple things. You can protest in person, informally, or online. Both of them are very, very easy. I just did mine online. I didn't save any money because I protested my taxes about 2 years ago and I pushed it way down with some foreclosures and stuff in my area. Well, now the values are going up and the comps I pulled were just too high. So contact a good realtor. They'll pull up the comparable sales for you. They may pick out some bad ones for you to use, but you just go online. There's two numbers you need to know, okay? A quick reference ID, all right? That is the number that's highlighted on the form attached. This is me and Layla's notice of value. And it's a R number, R letter, with about six numbers after it. Do not include the pound sign, okay? And then there's an online property protest ID. I highlighted them both for you. If you have those two and some comps from a realtor, it might take you 15 minutes to protest these taxes, okay? It's one of my favorite things to do because they're pretty easy to work with. I never go in front of the board because I have my documentation ready from a good realtor. So call me, call your realtor, and let's lower those property taxes. Let's save some money. Talk to you soon.